My name is Rachelle Smith, entrepreneur, professional speaker, and author. Last time, I shared with you my thoughts on the importance of confidence. Confidence in terms of improving and enhancing your overall life happiness. This time, I actually want to wrap up my thoughts on confidence by sharing with you something that I share actually in my very first book called Happiness and Success Uncovered, Lessons from My Passionate Journey. And in that book, I shared all these different lessons that I learned, the importance of forgiving other people and triumphing over adversity and, you know, getting over rejection. There's quite a few lessons that I shared in that book. But the most important lesson, it actually, confidence plays a great deal and a great role in that. And that is the greatest lesson I ever learned and will ever learn is the importance of being comfortable in my own skin. And the same thing is true for you folks. Because no matter what you do in life, all of these external things that people try to do to compensate for the inadequacy they may feel on the inside, I've got to live in this neighborhood, I've got to make this much money, I have to have this much job title, my kids must do this and have this and all of this. Okay, I've got to be seen with the right people. All of that are just nothing, all of those are nothing but manifestations of insecurity. So the greatest lesson that I ever learned, and it absolutely is so true, because I appreciate what I've done in life. I appreciate, I'm very driven and always have been very achievement oriented, but folks, you know, that's all great. And I'm happy to have done all that I've done. But the most important thing, the greatest lesson that I've learned is shown when I waken up and I'm actually living it every day, waking up grateful to be alive, loving my life, have a healthy self-esteem, a healthy level of confidence, being comfortable in my own skin, not wanting to be like this person, not trying to compete with this person, not trying to be better than this group or that group. Because quite honestly, folks, you know, all of this, all of these external things can be nothing or actually are symptomatic of inadequacy, feelings of inadequacy on the inside. And I'm better than that, and you're better than that. So I wanted to share this greatest lesson with you is being comfortable in your own skin. Because while all these other things that you may be reaching for and striving for may be great, the most important thing you can ever do is wake up every morning, be grateful for who you are, be grateful for your life, and seek to make a difference in the world in your own special way, based on your own gifts, talents, and unique abilities, and inherent worth and value as a person. Thanks so much for your time. Make it a wonderful day.